Thanks to the annual San Marcos River cleanup, tubers will be able to float the river litter-free. Over the weekend, hundreds of volunteers gathered to pick up trash in and near the river.
We do this every year. The entire community rallies to, to take care of, to clean up our beloved San Marcos River.
For the past 32 years, the community has cleaned the entire 90 miles of the San Marcos River. Volunteers pick up litter as they walk the banks, scuba dive the floor, and canoe downstream. It's all about making a difference.
I heard they got 76 tires worth of trash last year, so hopefully we'll beat that.
Last year's destructive floods had an impact on the cleanup.
And one area we're getting is an area that's just upstream of Hunter, and it's where we didn't get last year because of the flood. So we'll be, I know because we walked it, there's a nice little dump site back there, so we're going to be cleaning up that dump site.
For more information on future events, follow the annual Great Texas River Cleanup on Facebook. For Bobcat Update, I'm Andrea Cordova.